Microsoft and sucking off a CEO. Is that a millionaire?